On November 28, 2021, the United States defeated Germany 7-5 in the grand finals of the OS World Cup. This brought the US to their fourth consecutive OS champion title and their sixth overall, meaning out of 12 World Cups, the US has won half of them. The United States has been the best team in the world ever since their first victory over China in the 2015 World Cup, with the exception of the 2017 Polish Super Team. Looking through the early World Cups, we see a game led by Asian countries such as Taiwan and Japan once and South Korea thrice. It was 2015 that changed everything, as OS's popularity in North America became greater than in Asia for the first time ever. As underdogs, the United States took down the strongest team in the world and effectively put North America on the OS map. With this popularity, a new player pipeline was made that constantly has been producing world-class players from the United States. Each year, there's been at least one new player added to the team, filling for another player who has sat out or retired. 2019 may have been the peak for the US, showing the most dominant tournament performance in OS history, only dropping 3 maps in the entire tournament. It took the unban of German player Whitecap for the US to really gain a rival, and even then, they still ended up winning on tiebreaker in 2020. 2021 seemed more than ever to be the year that the rest of the world could finally get a chance at the gold. 4 of the 8 US players retired, couldn't play this year, or ended up tournament banned, leaving them without some star players. In fact, this year the US team lacked Vaxey, arguably the best player in the world, known for not losing a single tournament in the past 3 years. For half of the team, this was their first ever World Cup, and they had to fill in for some of the best players in the entire game. With possibly the best odds we may ever see at the rest of the world taking first, the US still came out on top. The game still ran extremely close, with Germany putting up scorelines of 6-7 and 5-7, but it wasn't enough to defeat the behemoth. There's practically enough top players to form 2 full OWC teams for the US, leading some to wonder if the US will ever lose the World Cup again. To that, Poland proved it's possible. I think the world just needs some time to catch up and train some players of their own. To all the players, everyone did amazing this year. You are the reason why this tournament even exists. And special congratulations to Arison, Exarch, Taquito, and Utami on becoming OS champions in their very first World Cup appearance.
Here we mentioned it is the 4th year in a row now. The United States going for it in the ending. Germany coming almost as close as last year. Just one.